Our next artist is another one who traveled internationally to be here today. Over the last 23 years, he has done almost 4,000 concerts in 54 cities all around the world, in China and Japan, all over Europe. He's the only Latino American pianist who has performed for the Imperial Family of Japan 4 times. And he's one of the most accomplished and recognized contemporary pianist composers in Mexico. So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from Guadalajara, Mexico, José Luis Altamirano.
What a pleasure, what an honor to be here. Please welcome. I'm so happy. Thank you, David, thank you, Joe Yamada, thank you, Joe Buongiorno, for this wonderful invitation. When I composed this piece of music that I will play, I was thinking on a message that I want to transmit every day to all the people who's next to me, how to become a better human being. Reflection.